The National Weather Service in Austin and Tornado has issued a tornado warning for North Central Lee County until 7:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 7:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a confirmed tornado is located 7 miles northwest of Lexington, moving northeast at 60 miles per hour. Damaging tornado and quarter-size hail. Source: Weather Spotters confirm tornado. Impact: flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Tanglewood and Blue. To repeat, a tornado is on the ground. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.